This is what I'm talking about. When you drop off into this void, this is in Riddles in the Dark. It puts you right back there. But when I jump up, come back, and I save my game right there when I'm dropping down into this void. Now, when I jump off, you push me back here. But when I save beside it, this is what happens. I load the game, and he continues to do that. This is in Riddles in the Dark. But when I done it in Lake Town, you say beside the pedestal there, you load the game and he drops down. And it does this. Puts you back to the first of the level. Why is the difference?